Hello guys, and welcome to me playing Bulletstorm. I'm gonna start with straight off. Like, I've already messed about with setting so the sound's down so he can hear me and all that fun stuff. The commentary is live, so I might just shut up sometimes. Ooh, plays on easy. Ugh. Right. I'm on the highway to hell. I don't know the controls of this, so we'll figure it out as we go along. But this series is going to be amazing! Because I've promised this for like a few weeks now. I've got tea. I'm going to split it into 10 minute episodes, so you don't have to sit through like half an hour of me just babbling on while shooting people. You know, so you can like go and watch other videos or something, I don't know. But yeah. I didn't even know I had to press space. Oops. This is going to be so bad.
Calm down. Just calm down. You got this all wrong. Just listen to me.
Here. Have another drink, Gray. It'll help your aim.
Please.
Here, use my gun. I keep the sight a few inches off the target.
Nice.
Challenge yourself.
Look, the sooner you answer our questions, the better the odds we don't miss a bottle and evaporate your face.
Okay, stop! Ooh. Stop! Okay, please! I'll tell you whatever you want, okay? Whatever you want to know! Whatever you want to know!
What's the bounty on our heads?
You're worth a half a billion per. Doubled after you raided that Confederate supply liner. Serrano himself put up the mark.
Half a billion? Not bad.
Maybe for you. I am worth twice that. Well now, I appreciate you being honest with us.
No, hey, what the fuck, man? I told you everything!
Yeah, but you tried to kill us, see? Telling us why doesn't earn you a reprieve.
Yeah.
Rano was stroking one hell of a murder boner, man.
Let's go loot a few Confederate ships. Earn our bounty.
This is so cool. Why got so slow? Oh well. I am drunk. I are drunk. You broke it, fool. What's wrong with you?
Wonderful.
Ah.
Cocksucker.
Warning. Hull breach detected. Warning. Hull breach detected.
Stupid bounty hunter.
Sid, you searched him.
Don't delegate important things to the intoxicated.
This is so cool. I love being drunk. Oh.
Is it just any old thing you touch crumbles into dog shit?
Your mom survived. Barely.
Ooh. That's like me and my friends with mum jokes.
I need to tell you, you need to crouch here. You need to
be nice. Oh, show me you care.
Ooh. I'm not used to playing PC games, if you don't know, so like, I'm normally a console monkey. So, it might be...
What? Door stuck on something. Step aside, Doc. I'll deal with it my way.
So yeah, I might be a bit crap. But it doesn't matter.
Which one of you shitheads left an over grenade on the bounty hunter?
Ray, we're compromised here. I'm warping.
Go for it. I'll be right up.
Whoa.
Booze left on this ship.
Nope. But there is paint thinner in the storage bay.
Ray, we've got trouble. I need you deckside, now!
Ooh. Let's go! I'm the captain. Oops. The RS next to the E, I'm sorry. There we go.
Attention everybody, captain on deck.
I was following leads on Confederate supply liners. Came out of warp and it was just there.
The Ulysses.
I'm getting us out of here. Warping to a dark matter field. Try and lay low until...
We're not going anywhere. That's the Confederation's prize warbird. General Serrano will be on board. Christmas come early, boys. We got us a mass murdering piece of shit out there waiting on us to deliver some reparation.
We're with you, Gray. Serrano hung us all out to dry.
I ain't dry no more.
No, you're drunk. Again. We won't last 15 seconds.
You've lost your nerve, Ishii.
I honor my oath to serve you, despite your recklessness. But this, I will not die for your revenge, Gray.
Our revenge.
Ulysses wants to open a communication channel.
Arm forward cannons. They'll get the message. Any of you want a mutiny? Now's the time. No takers? Then fire! Come on, Rel. Let's make Serrano wish he triple that bounty.
Oh. Pew, 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 pew. How can a ship this small destroy that? Destroy that then. I'm gathering you're not going to be able to hear me because of the sound, so I'll try and just, yeah.
I thought we were attacking the prize pig of the Confederation.
Meow. Oh shit! Hey, copy me.
All ship systems in critical state.
Ishii. Okay, fine. We were all dead men anyway. Dead for years now. Just needed to do this one last thing. Just had to make sure we didn't go to hell alone. General, I'm gonna take you, take every motherfucking last one of you with us. And a sudden plunge in the sullen swell, 10 fathoms deep, on the road to hell.
Meow. Well, I find it hard to believe that a ship that small could have done that much damage. But who am I to complain? Ooh, it's a nice little city. It's like bloody Star Wars or something. Anyway,
hang on.
That's the end of this episode. I hope you tune in next episode. So. I'll see you guys next time.